Welcome to Bank Employees News YouTube channel. Today we discuss some important banking updates. Our first banking update is the government has appointed Mr. Kumar as the chairman of LIC and Vipan Anand and TC Sushil Kumar as the managing directors of LIC. LIC's executive board comprises of one chairman and four managing directors. Mr. Kumar is currently the zonal manager of Delhi at LIC. Today's second update is, as per RBI notification, IDBI Bank has been categorized as a private sector bank. Following the acquisition of LIC, now IDBI has been under the PCA framework of RBI that bans it from corporate lending, branch expansions, salary hikes, and other regular activities. The last and the important news is about RBI. RBI has decided to use a new tool for first time to enhance liquidity in the system, using which RBI will buy 5 billion from banks in a swap deal that is capable of injecting around rupees 35,000 crore into the system. In this scheme, banks will have to deposit dollar funds with RBI with the condition of buying them back from RBI after 3 years. Minimum bid for the auction has been fixed at $25 million and multiple bid submission by banks will be allowed. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe if you find information important. Yeah.